Frey has finally recognized him as the American literary treasure that he is. Song's called A Rambling Reckless Hobo. Thank you.